Park School District. We want to thank you for coming. We want to thank all the parents for bringing their kids to be part of this nice event. Every year we call this Bethel Park Brass Day, and if I'm counting correctly, I think this is our 13th annual Brass Day. We are delighted to be at Bethel Retirement again this year. It's always a really nice concert, and so we're very thankful to the staff again this year for having us. I'll tell you more in a moment about who the kids are behind me, but for the moment, let's just get things ready with music. So please welcome our Neil Armstrong 5th and 6th grade band director, Mrs. Rachel Scalone. We're going to play an old German carol. Yes. We're going to play the German carol, Lo, How a Rose Air Blooms. And you're going to hear all the different sections of our group take turns playing the melody on this one.
Thank you. I should say, too, that you're very welcome to sing along. Here's some folks singing there. So that is very much encouraged. Let's take a look at the different instruments we brought with us here today. These are all brass instruments, being the instruments of the season, I guess, as it is. First of all, let's start from highest to lowest. First of all, we have a lot of trumpets here. Let's have the trumpets all hold them up carefully. Yes. Those are our trumpets. And then we have the French horns, who we give the honor of sitting in the front row. Their instruments all pretty and curly. Horns, you want to hold those up? Okay, and then we have our trombones very much at the back. Oh, look at that, we've got Santa hats on the trombones. Good, and we've got a bunch of tubas back there, tubas running on, lift those an inch or two. Oh, we can do that over. And then we've got an instrument that not everybody knows about, but I'm very partial to it because I play it. These are the tuba's little brother. This is the euphonium, also known as the baritone horn. We have a few of those folks as well. Good. We're going to have all those tubas and trombones and baritones that play the melody now. This is a song that the 5th and 6th graders played at their concert. This is Dreidel Dreidel, Hanukkah song. He's also our go-to guy for private bassoon lessons, brass and woodwind repair, restaurant suggestions, gardening tips, all of these things. We're going to welcome Mr. Nell to the stand. Do I have the wrong conductor?
Yes.
Oh, that's so here's what we need to do. We need to remember what I said about restaurants, all that stuff. That's for later when he's the conductor. That's why he's giving me that look. Is it Mr. Whittle?
No.
Oh.
Mr.
Cave. Okay. All right. Sorry, folks, it's been a busy day. Let me tell you about Mr. Cave. I've been working with him. He's been teaching at a couple of our elementary schools, and he's going to conduct the kids on a way in the manger, and I'm going to get out of the way.
Thank you.
The next two will be secular Christmas carols. We're going to play Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and we're going to play it a little louder the first time, a little softer the second time. And then next up will be a favorite of everybody, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Thank you.
And we'll play one more for you. This is a Spanish carol called Fum Fum Fum. seconds around and feature just the trumpets and the horns. This is the carol Infant Holy, Infant Load. The Armstrong kids, the 5th and 6th graders, had had the music for several weeks, but we just put this together today. So I think it's a testament to these kids practicing and their work ethic that we're able to put this together in a few hours. And what? Yeah, we give them that. Up next, we'd like to feature the section that maybe gets the least attention overall. We're going to feature our tuba section now on our version of Frosty the Tuba Playing Snow.
Thank you.
much anticipated part of the evening. We're going to welcome Mr. Jeff Nell to the stage. We need to get organized for a moment. We'll be back in a second.
Thank you.
we're coming to the end of our program here. Once again, on behalf of Bethel Park Music Department, I really want to thank Bethel Retirement for having us here again this year. It's really great to be here and play for all of you. We want to thank you, the audience, for coming and enjoying and singing along. As Bethel Park residents, you really matter a lot to us because it's the residents of this school district, it's the parents and the people who live here who care about the music department, who care about the tradition of music and the arts in Bethel Park. And so we want to thank you for being part of keeping that tradition strong. With that, we're going to play our last piece of the evening. We invite all of you to sing along. This is We Wish You a Merry Christmas. And on behalf of all of us, we really do wish you a happy holidays, a wonderful Christmas season. Thank you very much.